Hey, welcome back everyone. If you saw my last video, I showed you guys an unboxing of the Easy Bake Ultimate Oven playset. Today, I'll be demonstrating how to use the Easy Bake Oven. Alright, let's get started. First, let's turn the oven on. Let it preheat for about 20 minutes. While that's preheating, let's oil the baking pan. I don't have any cooking spray at the moment, so I'm just going to use my finger. Now let's start on the brownie mix. Add 1.5 teaspoons of water. Alright, I just added a tiny bit more water. Okay, looking a lot better now. Alright, so this isn't the prettiest looking brownie, but you guys get the idea. There's the other half of the batch I still haven't used. Make sure when you're applying the brownie mix that they don't go over the top of the tray. See that? And in they go. 12 minutes should do. So while that is baking, let's prepare the frosting. Of course, I had to add more water. After the 12 minutes, push the tray into the cooling chamber. So as you can see here, the brownie cooks on the left side of the oven and is then pushed to the right cooling chamber. I guess basically to cool off before you eat it. After about 5 minutes, you should take it out. Well, like I said, Not the prettiest brownie job I've ever done. But, I mean, it smells like a brownie. And it feels like a brownie. Let's put some of the frosting on. Now to finish it off with some rainbow sugar crystals. Well, it doesn't look too bad, I guess, but how does it taste? You know, in all honesty, it's not so bad. It could have used maybe another minute in the oven. The frosting could have used a little less water as well. I think I might have added a little too much the second time. Alright, so here is the entire mess. So, final thoughts. It's okay. I mean, nothing beats the traditional way of making brownies in a real actual oven. Given the mess you have to clean up using the Easy Bake Oven, you might as well just use a regular traditional oven. But hey, that's just me. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. See you in the next toy video.